April 13th, suffered an injury. They took him off on a stretcher. But thankfully he's back. Rangers score. Kaapo Kakko puts him on top in the first minute of the game. Joe, you said it. They were due.
Well, you know what? And you just mentioned Nick Jensen, Sam, and I'm thinking you missed that amount of time. And you come back without practicing much, it might take some time to get going. This is Nick Jensen with the puck. Watch what happens. He loses it, goes right onto the stick of Kaapo Kakko. Watch, he tries to make a play, just loses the puck, and Kaapo Kakko rips it home to make it 1-0.
Wow.
So it's good to have veterans back in the lineup, but when you haven't played for a while, your timing's off. It's a much different pace than what you're used to in practice, and the Rangers take advantage.
Kreider back outside to Fox. Now Trocheck. Fox, Panarin. Down low, good passing, score! Vincent Trocheck! It's a power play goal!
Now Wilson goes after Fox after this. Remember, it was Wilson that had a few words with Fox. And so he goes after Fox after the Rangers score. Rangers are going to go back on the power play.
Good job by Kreider. Good job by Kreider.
Well, they jumped in right away, and McElrath was out there. Trocheck scores the power play goal. And now Wilson is arguing something. But the Rangers power play comes through again with a beautiful passing, and Trocheck again. And then Wilson had a hold of Fox, and now Wilson goes to the penalty box. And the Rangers, the Rangers power play is going to get another chance.
43 has a 2-minute lineup for Ruffy.
So here's the passing again. Fox, and then everything down low, and Trocheck with the finish. And now Wilson is right in the middle. Here's the play again. Trocheck kicks it up to his stick with his skate, and then puts it high. Beautiful shot, and then there's Fox. And as he's going in to congratulate his guys, Wilson grabs him. And that brings everybody together. Kreider gets in there right away to help out, has a hold of Wilson.
Wilson got 2 minutes for Ruffy with 15.6 seconds remaining in the period. So unless the Rangers score a quick power play goal, they'll start the second period with a power play. This game, four for their last 12. Panarin, Fox, Zibanejad, Panarin, score! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 3-2.
Now, Sam, just as we've seen in other games and in other power plays, the Rangers make adjustments. This time, it starts with Panarin, and Panarin will rotate all the way around the net after he gives up the puck. The Rangers will get the puck. Now, Panarin will end up, here it is. He goes, it goes, and once he gives it up, he keeps going. And eventually, you'll see him right there, and now he's got that room and is able to find the far corner. So the Rangers, they just keep moving, they adjust. This fivesome adjusts depending on what the penalty killers are doing. They make another adjustment and take the lead.
Fox, Trouba has the puck. 1 minute to go in the third period. Roslovic, empty net, scores! Jack Roslovic, it's an empty net. Play goal! 4-2 Rangers!
Now Tom Wilson had a chance shorthanded in the slot. You'll see Wilson come off the boards. He'll eventually get it there. Here's the shot. Excellent save by Shesterkin. And then Trouba will make a play by holding on, being patient, making the outlet pass. And then Roslovic does the rest. And the Rangers with 50. by two.
Special teams, Joe.
Again,
three power play goals.
Been a special teams series.
And they shut down Alexander Ovechkin and the Caps. 51 seconds to go. The Rangers are about to sweep the series and advance to the second round. Final seconds ticking off. Backhanded on goal, gloved by Shesterkin, plays it away, and this one is over. The Rangers sweep it. The New York Rangers sweep the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Igor Shesterkin with a brilliant series. The Rangers' first sweep of a best of seven series since the 2007 sweep of the Atlanta Thrashers. And if you're looking back historically, in 1994, the Rangers went on to win the Stanley Cup. They started off by sweeping the Islanders in the first round and then beating Washington in five in the second round. But what a series the Rangers played, Joe.
Well, they got contributions from everybody. All four lines scored in the series. The special teams were something special with the shorthanded goals. The power play won it again tonight in this game. It was a Capitals team that had to work extremely hard the last couple of months of the season to get in. And they did that. And their young, outstanding coach, Spencer Carberry, did a masterful job of helping out, getting them in. There's Tom Wilson, who's always in the middle of everything and a real competitor. And so the Rangers
got to see the Lindgrens.
Yeah.
The Lindgren brothers.
There they are. They haven't talked until now. And as Henrik Lundqvist said, he expected this third period to be the Rangers' best period and they'd win it in the third period, and he was right. They played a heck of a third period. They got the power play goal, and then other than the scrambles at the end of the period, it was, you know, the Rangers defensively did an excellent job.
It's the classiest moment of all. Just a great moment of sports. There's Peter Laviolette with some of his
he knows
former
that.
Players.
Knows all of them. Knows all of them. And so does Erik Gustafsson, former teammates, as he spent most of last season with the Capitals team. Panarin with the game winner. Boy, how many times has that happened? And there's
the two Russian
two
superstars.
Old friends. Yep.
Just an outstanding series for the Rangers. Can't say enough about the team contributions. You talk about a team effort. Outstanding from beginning to end. Rangers sweep the series and advance to the second round. The first team to advance in the playoffs. For the Washington Capitals, they didn't expect to be in the playoffs. They got here, they made the effort. The Rangers, a little too much experience, a little too much skill. Rangers sweep it. We'll be right back.
Ovechkin was looking to create some traffic there as Kaapo Kakko puts the puck back onto the Washington side of center. Jensen wants to handle. Kakko rips it home. 1-0 New York in the game's first minute.
That's a tough one for Jensen. A mishandle of the puck. Tried to go backhand, forehand, and it slides right up to Kakko, and he puts it in, Joe. No opportunity for Lindgren to catch that puck into his catching mitt. It's going to be an unassisted goal. Here he is trying to shuffle the puck forehand. Then it looks to slide to the middle, and when he's trying to get escaping from the first forechecker, that escape move goes awry because he loses the puck right onto the stick of their young forward, and he buries it and makes no mistake against Charlie Lindgren.
57 seconds, the time of the tally. Rangers look for more. Roslovic
taking that trip from Jensen. He's right back out there. Gustafsson started the power play, came off in a hurry to get Fox out there, who is their number one QB.
Fox from the top. Move it to the outside. Panarin bump it inside. Trocheck. He scores. Pinpoint passing for the Rangers.
And Tom Wilson getting involved in front of the net now. Now things are heating up. Everyone behind the net, Fox included. Tom Wilson unhappy with that. McElrath involved. A lot of grabbing around the nets here, and we'll see who gets the penalty call here. If it's going to be equalizers or just one going, we'll have to wait and see for the referees to sort it out. But excellent passing on the power play. Moved around the penalty killers, and it looked at the end, it looked like Charlie might have lost his balance in the paint the way it looked like from up here. And Trocheck, who has been unbelievable in this series, stakes the New York Rangers to a 2-1 lead. Here's a look at the goal. Fox down to the wide.
After the
up
goal.
Low, top corner.
Washington,
and there's a little bit of a wipeout in front. It looked like he lost his edge in front of the net. Watch Charlie there. There he tries to go to the splits. His legs come out in front of him. The Caps will be penalized at the end of the play. Tom Wilson will be shuttled off to the penalty box. And the Caps are going to want an explanation. Tom very, very agitated at the end of their power play goal.
Trocheck's third goal of the series. He has points in all four games. Zibanejad and Panarin on the power play assists in the third. Power play numbers provided by Blue Halo. Rangers on the board already with one power play strike. Working this rotation play. Stop shot. They score. Panarin.
Seconds right off the draw, and it finds its way through the pads and stick of Charlie Lindgren. Panarin has been held in check for this series for the most part. Yeah, he's had a couple of dangles and moves, but really he's been kept out of the home plate area. Here's the three-way passing play, rotation out, the shot, and that looks like it goes between the blocker and the arm of Charlie Lindgren. The seven hole, as it gets through Jensen and the goaltender, Panarin has given the Rangers the lead, 3-2 on the power play here in the third.
Just having Kreider in front of the cage made Charlie move his goalie stick a little bit and then have to reset it and not get there in the nick of time for the extra skater. It just equals the strength manpower-wise. McNugget minute of the third. Roslovic towards the empty cage. Fires. He scores. Roslovic with 51 seconds to play.
Roslovic got the puck with a head of steam coming over the blue line and looked up and had the empty net, and the both cap defenders trying to play goalie as well as they could. And Roslovic powers it about 4 feet high into the net. And the Rangers, with 51 seconds to go, have a two-goal lead here in game four. Looking for a sweep. The pass up. Here comes Roslovic. The Caps on a little bit of a change there. And there you see Lapierre trying to play goal as well as he could. And Roslovic puts it into the corner of the net. And the Caps down a pair here.
Jack Roslovic, who had a power play goal in game two, attempting to seal the deal now for New York with less than a minute left. Charlie Lindgren some 20 feet in front of the cage. As soon as the Capitals get possession, he'll be gone for another extra attacker. Rangers at point position, it squirts past John Carlson. Carlson plays it to the wing, 6 seconds to go. Ovechkin softly to the glove of Shesterkin. The New York Rangers come to D.C. A point drive that's kicked away. The Rangers sweep is a wrap.
The Capitals battle to the bitter end. Got a ton of experience by a lot of different players here in this matchup. 1-8, and the Rangers put together four exceptional games. They win this series 4-0. The Capitals didn't have an answer to the power play. The Capitals couldn't strike on the power play. To me, the 5-on-5 play was rather even, but it was the special teams, to me, that propels the Rangers over the Caps here in the first round.
Laviolette meeting Carberry at center ice. Spencer wishing Peter and his group the very best as they move on into round two. Rangers off the bench finishing their congratulations with Igor Shesterkin. Veteran TJ Oshie going through the handshake line, meeting up with former cap there Eric Gustafson. There's Ryan Lindgren, soon enough to be congratulating his brother Charlie.
Yep, they battled so hard, both these hockey teams, and the Rangers end up winning. But this is just, they had a little talk, you say a little thing in the line, and you move on to the next person. You re-huddle up with your teammates in the locker room after a game like this.
Respectful handshakes for the Capitals captain. Ryan and Charlie, a very quick handshake at mid-ice. The Rangers have advanced to round two. Ranger faithful in attendance here at Capital One cheering Igor. Igor in the background. Lindgren congratulating veteran Stanley Cup winner Jonathan Quick. And soon to be meeting up with his goaltending adversary in this series. Shesterkin was dynamite.
Yeah, he was fantastic. I mean, he came up with save after save. And down low, he just didn't have anything go through him or by him. The Caps didn't elevate the puck a whole lot in this series, and he worked wonders down low here in this series.
The two masked men saluting one another. Alex Ovechkin wishing well his Russian countrymen. The Capitals vanquished in four by the President's Trophy-winning Rangers. One day after the Islanders and Tampa Bay were able to keep their postseasons afloat, the Capitals fall to their former bench boss in game four by the final of 4-2. Alex Ovechkin back into the postseason. He and his mates saluting the as usual wonderful crowd inside of Capital One.
It was quite the ride this year, buddy. From start to finish, the way they battled to get into the playoffs in the last possible game of the season against Philadelphia to put everybody else out and themselves in. It's a great accomplishment this season for the team and for the organization to be back in the postseason.
Alex Ovechkin offering an incredible souvenir there as he and his mates make their way off of Capital One Arena for the final time in this 23-24 season. Falling short against the Rangers, 4-2 for New York. They are bound for round two in Gotham City.